tap to select pages. Let's select all of the odd pages. Select Save Selection and enter the file name that you desire. We'll just add odd to distinguish it from the file that we opened. Select OK to save. And the new document appears in the list of available scores.